Hello, 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 Glam Squad. Thank you for tuning in to Lunchtime with Glamour Girl Jury 0131. I'm a few minutes late. Time goes by fast and you're trying to get everything together. And I didn't have a chance to go through all my boxes to pull out all this beautiful jewelry. So forgive me, but that means I will be back to show you guys beautiful jewelry. So make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you also share my video on your page to have a chance to win some free jewelry. So how is everybody doing? Make sure you come on in, come on in. Make sure you go to the website, glamourgirljewelry0131.com, and make your selections there. Let me just go over here to my Instagram page and just put the website down here so they can check it out, okay? Monday through Friday, paparazzi, they do update the jewelry. So let me go here on my Facebook page as well and do the same thing. So how are you guys doing this afternoon? I do have to go to work. So, you know, usually when I come on at lunchtime, it's more maybe like a flash sale. So, because, you know, I want you to enjoy your lunch, your salad, your sandwich, whatever, your soup, whatever you're having for lunch. But at the same time, I also would like for you to come on in and look at this beautiful jewelry that I have, okay? It's $5 nickel and lead free, and sometime I may show you a Z collection that is $25. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get started here. If you see a piece of jewelry that you like, make sure you put that number in Glam in the comment section. Then go to my inbox, inbox me your email address and also your mailing address. That way I can send you an invoice and mail you out your beautiful jewelry like what's behind me, all right? How's everybody doing? Make sure you come on in. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, give me some love, and we're gonna get started here. So the first piece that I am gonna show this afternoon, let me just get a little drink because I'm talking too much. Let me get started. All right. Let's get started here. Now the first piece that I'm going to show you, now I got some one and done's here, and I want my one and done's, they need homes too, you guys. They just need an address to go with it, all right? For this first piece here, this is a one and done for those who love that purple. How gorgeous is this? I'm gonna put this up on both screens so you can check it out. Look how pretty this is if you're looking at this on Facebook or Instagram. All right, check it out. These are on a straight post back. Now, again, I'm going to put it up close and personal on both screens. Make sure you come on in to tell a friend about Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131. All right, look how pretty these are. These are a one and done. I wish I had more of them. This is gorgeous. And for this piece right here, this is going to be number 42 in Glam. 42 in Glam for this right here. Come on in to Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131. I did pull out a few pieces of purple. So we're gonna get it all together here. Just give me a few moments. So, yeah, what are you guys doing? Do you have to work today? Are you back at work? Are you still at home? Put that down in the comment section. All right, again, this was number 42 in Glam. This is Lunchtime with Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131. Thank you for tuning in. All right, the next one that I have available that I'd like to show you, I'm showing this as a set. This is really pretty. Really pretty. We have these earrings here, which is called Real Queen, and I'm matching up with this really pretty necklace. We'll put this on this bust for you, so you can see in one moment. It's light as air, latest air. This is in silver. I also have this in purple. Let me show you this piece if I can ever get it out of the plastic. Give me a second. So come on in while I'm doing that. I hope you're enjoying your lunch. What do you have for lunch? Put that down in the comment section. I haven't even had breakfast yet, okay? I'm not really an early bird, unless I have to just get up and be early, you know. I guess maybe that's why I work night shift. Hey, how are you doing? That's Glenelle. Thank you for tuning in to Glamour Girl Jewelry here on Facebook. How are you doing today? Thank you for tuning in. All right, it's finally, sorry about all the noise. It's coming out of the package now. So let me put this on this bus here. Again, this I'm showing this as a set. I think this is really pretty together. Let me see, where's the safety pin? Find myself going to get over here. There we go. And this is going to be number, and I'll tell you what number it is. All jewelry is nickel and lead free and $5, unless I show you a Z collection. But this is going to be number 43 in Glam. You're looking at this on Facebook or Instagram, I thought this would look just gorgeous together, ladies. All right. Now, if you're looking at this, in replay, make sure that you take a snapshot of the jewelry. That way I know exactly what piece of jewelry you're talking about. I'm going to put this up close and personal on both screens so you can check it out. Now, the necklace, it comes with the complimentary earrings that are on, they're the tassels that are chain link. But I thought they would look gorgeous with these earrings right here. How gorgeous is this? And this necklace, okay, this is in silver. It's almost give you that mural effect. All right. And again, this was number 43 in glam. 43 in glam for this right here. This is gorgeous. If you like this as a set, say glam set. All right. I thought this was really pretty. All right. The next thing I am going to show you, ladies, because this is lunchtime. And again, I do appreciate you tuning in this afternoon. All right, the next piece that I have up front, this is another set. This is more of on the daintier side. If you like that bling, ladies, like I do, I got you. All right, I have, I believe, three of these available. This one is a necklace and a bracelet set. Let me see if I can fix it on here. There we go. It is raining hard. I don't know where you live, but it's raining hard out here in Dallas, where I live. All right, now let me fix this where you can check out the bracelet. I might have to turn it around. But this is, I'm going to show this on both of the screens. Really pretty. If you like something more on the daintier side, these come with those little tiny earrings. You can always upgrade the earrings. Put this up on the screen for this piece right here. This is going to be number 44 in glam. 44 in glam for this set right here. 44 in glam. This is a set. And the bracelet, it does have an adjustable clasp on here, so you can adjust it to your wrist size. All right, that is number 44 in glam. 44 in glam. All right. I have a few things, like I said, on this table, but I'm not going to be too long because it's your lunchtime. And like I said, I got to go to work my darn self. All right, this next piece is a gold necklace. It's like a chain link. You got the little bling up in here. Let's see if it'll look better on this bus right here. Let's see. Let's fix it real quick. All right. This one right here. This is the next piece, ladies. I'm going to put this up close and personal so you can check it out. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Really pretty. Hey, T, thank you for tuning in, and congratulations, you are the winner for the Friday share. So you have your piece of beautiful jewelry coming to you. Oh, boy, 31 minutes lunchtime. Okay, all right, this is the next piece, all right? This is going to be number 45 in glam. 45 in glam for this piece right here. 45 in glam. I have several of these available for you, ladies. This next one I have for you, this is one of my wrap and snap, and I call it the glam stacks. You can stack these bracelets. You can wear one. You can wear more than one. This one right here is a longer one. Let me show you what it is. This is the longer one. You got the bling going on. Put this on both screens. You could even put this as a necklace, okay, whereas it's a choker. But let me show you what it looks like as you wrap it around your wrist. It's kind of difficult when you're trying to do it by yourself, but let me see here if I can get it done. If I can get it done and I can show you what's going on here. Again, I appreciate you tuning in to Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131 this afternoon. Make sure you tell a friend about Glamour Girl Jewelry and go to the website, glamourgirljewelry0131.com. Now this is our, I call it the glam stack, ladies. All right. I have several in different colors. I have the longer ones or I have in the white. And I have, I think, about three of these in the white available. For this right here, this is going to be number 46 in glam. 46 in glam for the glam stack, okay? 46 in glam. And again, you can wear it as a necklace. It's up to you. That is number 46 in glam. And this is the glam stack. Let's keep it moving. The next thing I have in front of me, let me move some of this stuff out of the way. This is a really pretty necklace. Like I said, ladies, if you like that bling, I got some bling for you. All right, I got some bling for you. All right, a really pretty necklace. and put that up close and personal on both of the screens. Here are those earrings to match. All right, thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. And here we are right here. Really pretty. The earrings are on a fishhook back. This is going to be number 47 in glam. 47 in glam, ladies. 47 in glam. Again, if you're looking at replay, make sure you take a snapshot of the jewelry so I know exactly what you're talking about. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, that's number 47 in glam. 47 in glam for this piece right here, ladies. All right. And if you missed the lunchtime, make sure you hit that hashtag replay and check it out, okay? If you miss it on my Facebook page or if Instagram, if you're looking at it, if you haven't subscribed to either one of those, both of them are Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131, so make sure you check it out. Or you can also go to my YouTube channel, which is Sheree Brown TV. It is a variety channel, so you can check out some paparazzi. You can check out what's going on here in the city or out of the country. So make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. And, you're on a break. You give it a thumbs up and subscribe, all right? And press that notification button. Now, this is really pretty, ladies. I have two of these available. I think I'm going to go back and see if they have any more because you can double stack these and it'll even look even more gorgeous than what it is. This piece right here. Look how pretty this blue is. And I'm going to put this up close and personal on both of the screens. There's those earrings. Let me put this up on the screen here on Instagram. If you are watching on Instagram today, there's the earrings. This is number 48 in glam. 48 in glam for this piece right here, ladies. So, yeah. So, if you're taking a break or are you having lunch, what are you having for lunch today? Or is it maybe in your time? Your time zone is probably too early for lunch. Here in Texas, I'm on Central Standard Time, so it is lunchtime for some people. If you're on the East Coast, it might be a little after lunch. So, yeah. Unless you take one of those late lunches. And some of you may have that 30-minute lunch. Some of you may have an hour lunch. But like I said, this is lunchtime with Glamour Girl Jewelry, and we're not going to stay long because, like I said, I have to go to work, and I'm sure you have to go back as well. Now, I have this one and done, and like I tell you, my one and done's, they need homes too, all right? They just need the right address. So this next piece that I have, this is a pearl, ladies. This is in brown. So if you're loving that pearl and that brown, I'll show you the earrings in a moment. All right, this is a shorter necklace. This is really pretty. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Put this up on the screen so you can check it out, ladies. You have how many strands here? You have 1, 2, 3, 4 strands of pearls, and then you have the little crystal like in the middle. So check it out. Let me put this up where you can see. Ooh, it's raining hard here. All right. Here are the earrings. Let me put this on this so you can see the earrings, ladies. Really pretty. Again, this is a one and done. This is going to be number 49 in glam. 49 in glam for this piece right here, ladies. 49 in glam. Come on in. Come on in and check out Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131. All right. This next piece is a longer necklace that I have here. And I believe this one is a one and done. This must have came in a hostess reward. And Sheree, you saying, Sheree, what the heck is a hostess reward? Well, when I go to in the back office and I purchase jewelry and paparazzi, I order so many pieces, then paparazzi, they are so kind to give you hostess rewards. As you can see, this is on a long chain. Here's those earrings right here. This is on a long chain. And here's the medallion, ladies. I'm going to put this on both screens. This is really pretty. If you're liking something like this, ladies, like I said, this is a long one, okay? If you like something like this, you can always upgrade the earrings. This is going to be number 50 in glam. 50 in glam for this right here piece. 50 in glam. 50 in glam. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right. Maybe you love that CB necklace, ladies. I got some CB necklaces for you. This one is really pretty. It has multiple strands. It has those matching earrings. How gorgeous is this? All right. Look at it on this black. If you have your pretty black dress, boom. All right. Look at it. All right, that would look good with tan. Just it would even look good with I guess like a fuchsia color. Really pretty, ladies. Hey, how are you doing, Linda? Thank you for tuning in to Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131 on lunchtime. All right, And for this piece right here, let me pull it up close and personal so you can check it out. If you love that CB necklace, ladies, let me put this up on my Instagram as well. This is going to be number 51 in glam, 51 in glam for the CB necklace, all right? For the CB necklace, ooh, the necklace is number 51 in glam. All right, let me see here. What else do I have on this table? This is a one and done, ladies. This is one of the acrylic necklaces. Maybe you like that acrylic necklace. This reminds me of ice. All right, the clear. Here we go right here, ladies. I'll show you the earrings in a moment. Hello, how are you doing, Leah? Thank you for tuning in. How's it doing out there in Alabama? All right. I love it because they have so many people from so many different states that come on, you know. So this is really cool. This is going to be number 52 in glam. 52 in glam. Again, this is a one and done. Here are those earrings, those matching earrings. Reminds me of ice, okay? If you like this clear necklace, again, this is a one and done. In the acrylic. What else we have on this table? I have quite a few things that's on this table. Hey girl, how you doing? My little doggy. She's a multi-poo. She's right next to me. She know what time it is. All right, here's another one and done, ladies. These are gorgeous. And these, I hate that they came in a hostess reward. I wish I had more, because I think these are so pretty. These are on a fish hook back. That up here. How gorgeous are these? All right, I'm about to show you some other purple, and yeah. Excuse me. This piece is gonna be number 53 in glam. 53 in glam for this piece right here. Really pretty. All right, let me get some water because the girl is getting a little choked up. I'm about to show you something, and I thought it would look really cute as a set. So give me 1 second. All right. Now, if you didn't have a chance to watch yesterday, I did show the necklace, but I'm going to show you. I didn't show you what I thought would look really cute with this. So give me one little second. I have a necklace, and then I have these earrings in purple. So if you are a purple lover, I got you. Thank you. Thank you. I got you. Let me show you. Now, like I said, you know, all of our necklaces, unless it's an urban collection, they come with complimentary earrings. But like I said, you can always upgrade to something a little bit different. So let me just let you check this out. You give me your opinion, what you think, okay? All right. Maybe you don't agree, but you can check it out. Let me put this pin down here. You tell me what you think. If you think it's a yay or a nay. When I just lost my pen. And I'm putting 3 pieces together with this piece right here. So let me let you check it out. Putting a bracelet with it, okay? If it don't go with this, and I'm sure I got something it can go with. So you tell me, ladies, all right? And here is a matching bracelet. Take that can go with this piece. Like I said, this is going to be like a 3-piece, but you can tell me what you think. All right, ladies, let me put this up so you can see it from afar, and then I'll bring it up close. All right, you have your bracelet, you have your purple necklace, and you have these earrings right here, and then this bracelet here, it has the beautiful dividers. It has the silver in here, really pretty. I'm going to put this up close and personal. You have those earrings, the purple, they're on a fishhook back. You have your purple necklace, and look at that bracelet, ladies. Now, they come with the complimentary earrings. So let me put this on the Instagram page so they can see it as well. You tell me what you think, ladies. Really pretty. If you're liking this, ladies, as a set, this is going to be number 54 in glam. 54 in glam. 54 in glam. Let me show you again, okay? You got that bracelet there. I'm putting this up close and personal. I want you to take a good look at it. There's that necklace. And there's those earrings. Really pretty. 54 in glam. Let me do the same thing on the Instagram. If you're watching on Instagram, there's that necklace. And there's that bracelet. And there's those earrings right here. Number 54 Inglam. If you're loving this, liking this, number 54 Inglam. All right, let's keep it moving. Keep it moving. That was 54 Inglam for that piece. That little trio I put together, I thought that would look really cute. And another thing, I bought some more bracelets, but I want to show you how to do the glam stack. But I'm going to have to get, when I have more time, I'm going to have to show you how to do that, what I do with that, all right? And the glam stack doesn't just have to be with your wrapping snaps. They can be with your beaded bracelets just like these. Really pretty, and I will have to show you at another time, all right? This right here is a one and done. This is a more on the dainty side, ladies. If you like that dainty necklace, you know, I got you here. Let me just put this on both screens. It has those little dainty earrings right here. You can always upgrade. Okay, I'm dropping stuff. Unless you like, you know, more of the dainty side. You like the dainty taste. All right, here we go right here. Really pretty. This is really dainty. And here's those earrings. The earrings are on a fish hook back. Okay, put that up close and personal so you can check it out on both screens. All right, how gorgeous is this? Really dainty, really cute. This is going to be number 55 in glam. 55 in glam, you guys. Again, I do appreciate you tuning in to Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131 this afternoon for lunchtime. Here we go again. I have another purple for you, ladies. If you like, I said, if you like that purple, I got some of that purple for you. People been saying, Sheree, I need some purple. I got it, okay? I heard you, okay? I listened. Here is the purple, ladies. If you're liking this, loving this, I'm going to put this on both screens. And then you can put this on with your silver. You can wear an upgrade with silver hoops. You can also wear it with some bangles. And I have some bangles you can also wear this with. All right? If you want to complete this look with some bangles, if I can get them in my hand. Bam, okay, I have the bangles. You can complete the look right here, ladies. Put that together, there you go. All right, put this up on both screens. There's those, well, no, you don't see the earrings. There are the little purple earrings. And like I say, you can complete the look with the bangles. And these bangles, they're made a little bit different. Look at them, how they made this time. You have, they have like a flat surface, and then it's rounded. Really different, really thin. And look how many you get for $5. All right. So if you're liking this as a set, this is going to be number 56 in glam. But if you like it just the necklace, 56 in necklace or 56 in bracelet. Okay. So you have a choice. Like I said, you can make a complete set. That is up to you, ladies. And I am going to show you one more piece before I end. Because, like I said, I got things to do before I go to work. Now this one is a hot piece. This one is a hot piece. I have just a few left. This one is hot. All right, like I said, I'm starting to love silver, and it'd be nice if they came out with this in gold. All right, this is the Egyptian Eclipse, ladies. All right, check it out. I'm gonna put it up on both screens. Look at the metal. Look at it. It's not like it's a smooth. It has a little bit of a texture to it. So if you're looking at it on Instagram, here it is, ladies. And here it is if you're looking at it on Facebook. Look at those earrings. The earrings are on a fish hook back. It has a nice chain. And look at those circles. Oh, my goodness. How gorgeous is this, ladies? Oh, my goodness. Gorgeous. This is a hot seller, ladies. If you're liking this, this is number 57 in glam. 57 in glam if you like this Egyptian Eclipse. All right, ladies, again, I do appreciate everyone who's tuned in to Lunchtime with Glamour Girl Jewelry 0131. Make sure you take care of yourself, take care of your family. Hey, Lucinda, thank you. How you doing? It is cute. Take care of yourself, take care of your family, and as I always say, be glamorous, be you. Until the next time, God bless. Bye.